The Katy Cat collection is Katy Perry's first makeup collection with CoverGirl. She made it for her fans. I grew up loving her music and her message, so I'm personally really excited about these products. Katy Perry is a beauty icon. She's bold with her looks. She's never afraid to stand out.
She still has so much fun with beauty. She's a chameleon. She can do girly, she could do goth, she can do glam. It really inspired me to shape my own personal style.
She's a really good reminder to have fun with it and not be afraid to wear color.
Yeah, Katy always keeps an eye on what her fans like and takes inspiration from all different social media forms. It's just cool how they translated into 11 different lip colors and 2 mascaras. You can do so many different looks with it. I love the lilac lip because it's so different. This like demi matte formula is moisturizing.
You don't have to worry about throwing on a lip balm or anything. I was really excited to see that she incorporated a black lipstick into her line. It helps to transform a very simple look, making it look more high fashion by wearing a bold lip.
Coral is such a hot color. It's just warm and it's subtle, but it's still a really great way to get color in your makeup.
I am so excited about the blue mascara. It's such a subtle but unique twist. It doesn't smudge, making it perfect for summer.